Hey, what is up, guys? I'm GameWithDave101, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Mama is fired. Well, something happened. Okay. I wonder what's in here, though. Handgun ammo, burn fuel. Yeah. Guessing I gotta go back. Just fine. That's fine. But I'm not sure if I gotta go back this way or what. So now there's ghosts in here. Oh. I get it. That scared the shit out of me. Oh, this is the kids' room, isn't it? Thank you. This is a pretty fucked up kid's room. My family. Now this ghost chick is gonna try and stop me. Or the kid. That little girl. Guessing. Yeah, that's... No thanks. Oh, it's a bear. Jesus. Something's wrong with her.
Stay away.
Okay, so... guess I go to... the contaminated room? No? Said it was in the back. I can only assume that means here. Oh. Hello.
Oh God, I guess this is it.
Oh. Oh, fuck that. Jesus!
find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Alright, so I gotta go the long way around, I'm guessing. Yeah. Which is fine. Depending. Uncover the secret in the old house. Before I answer that, let me take some of these and save it. Ah, Jesus.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The brother is still alive.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nah, that's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time, and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Let me save it one more time. Paranoid, I know. Alright, is there anything I need to dump? 5, 10, 15. No. I think I'm good. Say what? That's the Magnum, though, isn't it? 44 mag. Yep. I need 6 more. Damn, I still need to find tape for that one. Sick bastard. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Well, okay. So I need to go to the dissecting room. Fantastic. Which is in the basement. So I need to go back in the house. It says supplies over here, so let's see what I can see. God. I need to get rid of some stuff. I mean, what can I get rid of? I don't think I need the crow key anymore. This I obviously can't throw away. Okay, so there's a treasure map ahead. Okay, I need to get to the basement. That is going to be down this way. Right down there. But let me get rid of a couple things here. I mean, I don't really need the mag ammo right now. I'm gonna get rid of this for now because I don't really need it at the moment. Okay. Let me save it. And I'm Now we can go to the basement. I guess I'm good on ammo for now. Why are you saving? There's no reason to save right now. I mean, shit. Grandma, what are you doing there? Down here. Literally scared the shit out of me. Alright, so. Oh! Crawlies. Well, this is a dissecting room. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat.
Sorry, buddy.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Find the two key cards. Well, where in the fuck am I gonna do that? Oh! Oh, hi. Oh, these are little ones. Probably just burn them. No. Pick up what you're putting down here. There's a few more of these doors like that. How do I get to the workshop? locked. Oh boy. Running out of ammo here. Okay. Hopefully there's anything in here. Nope. So what I need to do is go back through the house again and open up them doors that require opening. See that there. Yeah, so if I remember correctly, oh, hello. Hi. How are you? Nice to meet you. I don't know, there wasn't any downstairs, I don't think. Yep, one right here. Well, shit. Please don't kill me, Grandma. You okay, Grandma? April 1980. Jack joins the Marines. Picture photo. Got no choice. Okay. I hit something nice here. Try and find it if you can. See you later, Grandma. Oh. Yeah. This is the kids' room. April something. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mommy brought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. April. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. April. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. Then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. I've got 2 lockpicks. Nice. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. May, it really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Alright, I'm gonna... Ooh, shotgun shells. Don't I have shotgun shells? Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode right there, and I will see you on the next one.